All right, so now that you've seen some techniques for how to evaluate limits, you probably should start trying to do some of these on your own. So your homework on page 66 is going to be 1 through 43 odd, but what I'd like you to start on right now is number 1 through 23 odd. No, it's not 1, it's 7. 7 through 23 odd. All right, so number 7 through 23 odd on page 66, you should start that homework now before you do the next video. So what we're headed for in this section is we want to do number 7 through 43 odd is going to be coming soon. But you can take a stab at some of those, but I think number 25 and 27 are not going to be obvious without some kind of explanation. So go ahead and start now, page 66, 7 through 23 odd. That's the first part of your homework. And then in the next video, I'll talk about the next set of problems and how you're going to do them.